Electric field intensity on the axial line of the electric dipole as well as bisector line of the electric dipole. What is the electric dipole? The arrangement in which the two equal and opposite charges are at a fixed separation is called electric dipole. This is a positive charge. This is a negative charge. Now these two are at a fixed separation 2A, then such arrangement is called electric dipole. Here see, these are the two charges, equal and opposite charges. They are at a fixed separation, actually because of the attractive force they come closer. Not to allow come closure, maintain at a fixed separation, then such arrangement is called electric dipole. The dipole can be explained, the behavior of the dipole can be explained through its electric field intensity as well as electric dipole moment. The behavior of the electric dipole can be explained through electric dipole moment, which is represented by P. It is defined as the product of charge and the separation. The product of one of the charge to their separation. This is called the electric dipole moment. The electric dipole moment P is equals to Q into 2A. Now, it is a vector quantity, right? Now, its direction is always from negative charge to positive charge. Direction is always from negative charge to the positive charge. Next, what are the units? Charge, coulomb, separation, 2A. Separation is nothing but distance. Distance unit is meter. Therefore, coulomb into meter is the unit of electric dipole moment. Now, in the next topic, we shall calculate electric field intensity on the axial line of the electric dipole, electric field intensity on the perpendicular bisector of the electric dipole. What is the axial line? What is the perpendicular bisector line? The imaginary line passing through the two charges is called axial line. Now this is called midpoint. There is another line which is passing through the midpoint and perpendicular to the axial line is called perpendicular bisector line. This is called perpendicular bisector line. This is also known as equatorial line. Equatorial line. Therefore, in this case, we can define axial line, equatorial line. The imaginary line passing through the two charges is called axial line. The imaginary line passing through the midpoint and perpendicular to the axial line is called equatorial line. Now we shall calculate electric field intensity on the axial line and electric field intensity on the equatorial line. Now, electric field intensity. Electric field intensity. On the axial line of electric dipole.